feels crazy, but I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it with.
What's up? So just got done at the gym, worked on upper body with Alicia, and right now I'm heading back to work. Still have my allergic reaction, but it's getting better and I'm on steroids. Hope I didn't train and mess up my system too much so the steroids and Benadryl won't work. But yeah, on day 3 of them, so hopefully it helps. And then I'll be better tomorrow, and then the next day even better. Then by next week, hopefully it'll be mostly gone, and I'll be back to normal. But work until 6 today, so see ya. Hey guys, what's up? So it's Wednesday morning, and I'm gonna go to the gym. I have training with Alicia today at 8:30, because she's not gonna be here Thursday and Friday. So she scheduled me for Monday and Wednesday this week. So right now I'm gonna do abs for Bo before training, then train with Alicia leg day probably, because I'll remember to tell her that we did upper body last time on Monday, and then 500 calories on the treadmill, probably walking, jogging, and running. So then I'm gonna go to ShopRite, pick up some food for this next week, and then I'm gonna go home and relax. I'm feeling a little better and like my rash is going away, so that's good. But I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? So I just got done at the gym. I did legs with Alicia today. I had training at 8:30 since it's Wednesday and she's not going to be here Friday. So she scheduled me on Monday at 8:30 and today at 8:30 for training. I did abs before for Bo, and I did cardio 500 calories on the treadmill. I walk mostly because I still have that rash or allergic reaction, and I'm on steroids, so I don't want to, like, push myself. But I did 500, Bo, so if you see this. Right now I'm going to head to the ShopRite, pick up some yogurts and vegetables and stuff for this following week. And then I'm gonna go home, take a shower, and just relax for the day. Not quite sure if I'm gonna go do legs tomorrow or Friday morning. I'll see if my dad's getting off Friday, because he might get off because we got a new worker at the store. So if he's off on Friday, I'll probably go in tomorrow and then just go in Saturday and do cardio at the gym as well. But I'll see what's up tonight, so. Bye, everybody. Talk to you later. Hey, everybody. What's up? So, I just got done at ShopRite in Byram after training with Alicia today. And I just kind of wanted to show you what I picked up and what I normally pick up when I go home from training or go home on Wednesdays. Because I try to get the side dishes and stuff on Wednesdays that I don't have at home already. So, then, yeah. But I pick up meats and fish and stuff somewhere else on other days, so I have them at home, and I have rice at home, so I don't pick up that, but I pick up, like, vegetables. So let's see what I got today. So today I got this, got some cut green beans for side dish for dinner. I have my broccoli. I pick up, like, 2 bags of those. Then picked up, like, 5 yogurts Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Friday is a cheat day, so I don't have a yogurt then. Saturday, Sunday, so I pick up Thursday, like, 6 yogurts a week. And this week I got Dannon Light and Fit. It's 80 calories, 12 grams of protein, 0 fat, 9 carbs. I was getting Okio's Dannon 000, but I just want to change it up a little. And I get different flavors. Like, this is caramel apple. Like, this week I got pumpkin for today, but next week I got, like, caramel apple, which I didn't get this week. But I, like, get 5 of those. I won't give you the full list of that, you know. Picked up some fat-free Kraft cheddar cheese. Because I need that for this week and I'm running low. But I use it. It's pretty good. It actually melts. So, then I got some special items this week. Because fall and Halloween and stuff and pumpkin, I got limited edition Reather's, or however you say that, I don't know, original pumpkin spice harvest caramels, soft caramels. Oh my god. Like, it has 2.5 in fat, 30 carbs, 1 protein. So this is just gonna be a treat, like, on my cheat days. Like, I'll have one. Like, I'm not gonna have all 6 pieces for a serving. I want this to last through October. Like, that is my goal. And then, I'm a peep person, so I picked up some different peeps, like, that are usually just around for the holidays. So, first flavor I picked up was caramel apple. Oh my god. I think I have this one. It's pretty good. This one I love. Well, this one actually is a new one that I haven't tried. Pumpkin spice latte. This one I love. This is candy corn dipped. And the next one, I haven't tried this one. Maple brown sugar. Yeah. But yeah, I'm just gonna save that for this month. And again, I'm gonna have it as a treat, you know, like when I do good. Like, I'm not gonna have it every day. Like, I wanna do extra well the next coming weeks, because I'm going away in October. So yeah, but I had to pick these up, and I'm gonna just limit this to like one this year of each of them, unless I don't. But I'm gonna try really hard. Okay, Bo and Alicia. What's up? So it's Friday and I'm going back to work right now. I just got done at the gym. I did legs for Bo. I did 300 on the treadmill, and then I did legs, of course, and it's Friday. Going to Mitsuwa today, so that should be good. And yeah, just checking with you now, and I'll probably video at Mitsuwa because there's a festival going on. Bye. Everybody, what's up? So it's Saturday and I just got done doing 500 calories on the treadmill for Bo. So right now I'm heading back to work, work until 5, and then going home, probably cooking some vegetables and rice today, and maybe meal prepping a bit today too. But that's about it right now. So I'll check in with y'all later. Bye.